Ete Pu. Peace and blessings to all from Divine Peace Meditation and Yoga. This is Mama Imani, back from another successful early bird girl trek. Stayed close to home this time. Walked with Miss Vivian and her dog Fluffy. She wanted to show me some of the new shops at the Lambert's Point Rail Yard. So we got that done. I have been back about 30 minutes sitting in the shade in the garden and decided to make a little video before I get to work. Let's see here. I have pruned through the herbs here, and we've got some new growth. I think that's one of the mammoth sunflowers in the center, and I always get the name of the flower wrong. The king coral salosa are surrounding the sunflower in the blocks, as well as some of my containers. Here on the patio table here, I have planted some marigolds, started some marigolds. We've got a little bit more growth here in the elevated raised bed. Hoping this is some of the multicolor sweet peppers, and I'm hoping that I get some onions. I did put some onion bottoms in here. This is another container with a mammoth sunflower in the center and the celosa surrounding it. But here, look at my beans, y'all. Look at this. This has been about a week or so, and they is acting up, showing off. I ain't mad. I have got to harvest some of this purslane, and we are all waiting on the okra, especially Miss Vivian. I'm gonna make sure she gets some. If y'all watched my video or the pictures that I have uploaded to the community tab, there was nothing here yesterday. This is where I planted some of the squash seeds. We've got another celosa there in the square container. Yellow flowers looking beautiful. I just had a brain freeze as to what they're called. Gladioli. Pruned out around the elderberry bush. No longer calling it a tree. Got to find companion plants for it. Look at this. Are these going to be beets? I'm trying to remember. What else did I plant in here? I got to check my pictures. I've forgotten. And these seeds were sown here yesterday. Got to make sure I water. Rosemary is looking good. I have not sown any seeds in the old work boots yet, but I'm going to go get my shovel and transplant this baby to this larger pot. The mystery plants. And I planted this little bit of greenery here. Maybe volunteers from the reclaimed soil, such as in here. But this is where the Roma tomatoes were planted. Over here. Got some volunteers. Trying to keep my fro out the shot. Got some volunteers. But I hope that some of that is going to be the sweet potatoes, the sprouted sweet potatoes and red potatoes I planted in here. Give me half a mow and we'll check the front. I also have to go get my shovel. Back in a bit. And we back. Got a little bit of greenery. Hopefully that is lettuce. As well, hopefully this is going to be organic bok choy. No happenings with the chamomile yet. Maybe those seeds just weren't any good. But this was the last chance because they were the last of the seeds in the pack. Zinnias. Hopefully, getting started. Nothing yet on the curly parsley. The zinnias. Zinnia. Let's see. I think this was, can't remember. These might be the Ishikura onions, and these might be the baby spinach. We gonna see. And over here, wildflower wise, I don't see anything. But all these little bitty green here might be some wildflowers. Might be. We'll see what it do in a couple of weeks. Remove the plastic from the previous cardboard. But thank you so much for watching this video to its end. Please give it a like. Please leave a mindful and inspiring comment. And show us some support by booking an online or in-person yoga session. All the details will be in the description box. Make your sacred Saturday safe, make it healthy, make it content, and remember that we are already blessed in abundance. We just have to act like it. Hashtag do something nice. Hashtag be a good neighbor. Blessed be.